are you two doing out here on the ice?
None of your business.
Please don't tell our father. I don't even know your father.
Yeah, he doesn't even know your father. What are you two doing out here?
Starting ice business.
What's an ice business?
It's where we sell ice, duh. Who would buy ice in the middle of winter?
People will buy it.
Yeah, people will.
Only if it's very special ice.
You can make it special.
But no, I'm not supposed to.
Just do it.
Fine.
Wow, how'd you do that?
She's magic!
People love that. We should go to business together.
I can't help you with every ice cube.
Besides, it's time for us to go. I don't think your ice business will do very well.
Now how are we gonna live?
Well, at least we got each other. Strays! Cuties! I wanna keep them!
Fine.
Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to our production of Frozen Dream. The production staff, the cast, and crew would like to thank you for coming and out to support us. Miss Sunny would like to thank all volunteers and staff that worked so hard to make our play a success. We could have done it without you. We'd like to start with a joke. How many actors does it take to screen a light? It isn't our job. Make the stage crew do it. How many stage crew members does it take to screen a light? Why should we do it? Make the stage manager do it. Does anyone know how many stage managers it takes to fix? Oh, never mind. It's already done. At this time, we ask you to please turn off cell phones and sound to your rings. Enjoy the show.
Let the sun shine on.
and my loves, it's time for bed.
And that means actually sleeping, okay? No magic.
I love sleeping. Good night.
Thank you.
Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Mount the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Go away, Anna.
Okay, bye.
I've been doing everything you said. The gloves are helping.
Good. Now again.
Conceal it. Don't feel it.
Don't let it show.
Do you want to feel the snowman? Or ride a box around the halls? I think some company is overdue. Started talking to the pictures on the walls. Hey there, Joe. It gets a little lonely. All these empty rooms. Watching the hours take by.
Queen Elsa has come of age.
I can't believe they're finally opening up the gates.
And for a whole day.
Strange. Wow, am I so ready for this day? What happened?
Whoa, right near the castle.
Come on, Sven, let's go. Ice! Nice, fresh ice!
Come in, that was awkward. Put on that camera crew just because we're kind of awkward. You're gorgeous. Wait, what?
Hans of the Southern Isles.
Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess?
My lady. Oh no, you don't want to do that. I'm not that princess. No, my sister Elsa is the queen, and I'm just me.
Just you?
I mean, I'm not the heir, I'm just the spare. Forget it, I'm not making any sense. Embarrassing.
You don't have to be embarrassed around me. I'll only the flint takes up the cake. I'm very small kingdom. This is some humble soul apologies.
Of course. Haunt of the Southern Isles.
Yep. Thank you, Honor Randall.
It's time. The coronation is about to begin.
Oh my goodness. Coronation. I have to go. Will I see you later?
Definitely.
Your Majesty, I present you to Duke Weaselton.
Weaselton. It's Weaselton. Your Majesty, as the most profitable trading partner, it's about time you met face to face. And what a wonderful face you have. For some things, what you get is what you get, but you are a model.
Thank you.
Might I tempt you with the tango?
Oh, might I dance?
Don't worry, I'll lead you.
What she means is she can't dance. She's terrible. I won't want you to lose it.
Oh, I've never heard of a queen who can't dance.
Well, I've heard what you get is what you get.
Something severely wrong with us two.
Thank you.
And you are the princess. How kind of you. I take after my sister. This is nice of us
talking.
Yeah.
Maybe we could do more often.
And where?
Maybe we can keep the gates open. Put life back in the castle.
What? No, we can't.
Can we? You're stopping us. You're the queen. We can do whatever we want.
Well, then I'm sorry.
But why? I don't understand.
That's right. You don't.
Elsa?
Hello again.
Hans.
Look upset. Are you okay?
Long story. Elsa, just left me alone. I can't. I cheated for years.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I'm used to it. She stopped talking to me when we were little.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. I can never figure out what I did.
I spent a long time alone as a child, too.
You had 12 older brothers.
Yeah, but if they were annoying me, they were ignoring me. Something like that when I have family.
Me neither. No one will ever be shut out.
Oh, Anna, I could never shut you out.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. Then suddenly I come into you.
Blessing
of our marriage!
Marriage?
Yes!
harvester. Well, a recently unemployed ice harvester. Anyway, what are you doing out here?
Looking for my sister.
Ah, your sister. You mean the one that went all ice crazy and ruined my business?
Yes, but it was my fault. I got engaged to a princess. But then I was so freaked out because I only took my hand. You know, today.
Wait, you got engaged to a man you just met?
Yes! Why is everyone so hung up on that? I've got good instincts.
I wouldn't go that way if I were you. What do you think, Sven?
She's good at dying, or not? I think you should help her.
I would offer to help her, but I don't think she'd take it.
Wait, how can you help me?
Well, the storm's coming from the North Mountain, which is where I'm guessing your sister is, and I know how to get up there without dying.
Okay, Kristoff, your house. Let's go.
So did you know your sister could do all of this?
I didn't know anything.
You know, most people who disappear into the mountains want to be alone.
Nobody wants to be alone.
Afraid of the notioning. I'll tell you why. Because of Hyuga.
Hyuga? What's Hyuga?
Hyuga is my family. I have been. Hyuga means come to me.
Thank you. Princess Anna!
Prince Hans, the temperature is dropping. Out here we'll be lucky to survive the night. Then move faster, Weaseltown!
Enough!
The Queen's motivations are, I cannot say. But I can tell you, Princess Anna is pure and noble. Why should we listen to you? Because I am the prince who is left in charge, and I will no longer hesitate to protect it from treason.
Treason?
Princess Anna did lead Prince Hans in charge.
You're lucky you came along in our time of need.
Look, I see a castle made of ice.
The Queen.
Yeah.
good, but the heart is not so easily let go of its pain. Only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart.
True love?
Anna, we gotta get you back to Hans.
You don't have much time. Yes, the baseball three cards don't.
Thank you. Central second grade class.
Give them love and hugs, but do remember that they have another show to start. So please spend about 15 minutes.